প্লিজ।
অমৃতা পুরি।
ইউ আর ফ্রম হুইচ কলেজ?
ডক্টর বিশিরো ইঞ্জিনিয়ারিং কলেজ, দুর্গাপুর।
সো ডিড ইউ সিট ফর দিস এক্সামিনেশন এনপিটিএল?
ইয়া, দিস ওয়াজ মাই ফার্স্ট টাইম আই ওয়াজ সিটিং ফর এনি এনপিটিএল এক্সাম।
সো হুইচ ওয়াজ ইওর কোর্স অর হুইচ ওয়াজ ইওর সাবজেক্ট?
ডিজাইন অফ রেইনফোর্সড কংক্রিট স্ট্রাকচারস।
সো ফ্রম হোয়্যার ডিড ইউ নো অ্যাবাউট দিস কোর্স?
Actually, there was a program going on in our college for the MART course, and we had to collect some points. Okay, so we had to collect some points. So for that reason only, I came to know about that course from one of my professors, and he encouraged us to take them, proceed with the course. So that's how I enrolled in the course, and it was really very comfortable. I mean, the teachings and all that, it was really good.
So you were interested to continue this sort of courses in future?
Yep. Yep.
And did you need any help from your college faculty members?
Regarding some assignments, I did. Some were tougher, but rest of the materials were provided in the course materials
online.
Only. Yep.
So, have you submitted all the assignments?
Yes.
And what was your experience today facing the questions?
Actually, I felt like it was a bit lengthy. Maybe. That was because of my lack of practice. Otherwise, the question was good.
Okay.
The question paper was really good, and it was organized. Right.
So, do you think that this is beneficial for you in future?
Yeah. I learned a lot, actually.
Okay. That sounds very good. And how many times you spent for this online reading, showing videos, or attachment in forum? How many hours you have to spend in?
4 to 5 hours per week.
You think that you have got benefited from this system?
Yes, I learned the subject thoroughly, and I got to know very much about the subject.
So you are satisfied with this?
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much.